Hey guys, Lonely Block here, and today we are doing a challenge video. It was not requested, but we're gonna do it anyways, just because we feel like it, because no one leaves suggestions. Okay, so we're gonna be doing the smoothie challenge. We have all of these with numbers on the plates, and in a bag, we also have numbers, 1 through 15 on that, 1 through 15 on that. What do you think?
It's probably gonna be very disgusting.
Yeah, it is. So what it is we both have to pick from the bag 5 numbers each, and there's 15 things, just remember that. So 5 numbers each, 5 for me, 5 for him, and then the loser, whoever doesn't drink all their smoothie, has to do the last 5 things. And right here is actually pretty disgusting, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, there's white vinegar there.
Yeah.
We used to have expired yogurt, but yeah, this was too much of a baby to drink.
No, that still is expired yogurt.
Yeah, about like 5 days.
No, 2 months.
February? It's March right now. February.
Oh!
March. Yeah. Okay, but. And we have pickles.
Cheese, pickle.
Bread. Bread, obviously.
Bread. Kamado juice. Heinz. Ketchup. Thousand Island. That. Just like a single piece of bologna. That.
Cheerios. They're called Cheerios.
Damn.
Cheerios. And obviously, we have hot sauce too.
Yeah, hot sauce.
Yeah.
So, after that, we have to blend it and drink all of it. If you don't drink all of it, you get the last 5. And I guess if we both tie and drink all of it, then we both share half.
Yeah.
So, let's get into it. Okay, guys. So, we have our numbers here, food there. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
No.
All right.
I'm definitely me neither. Not excited.
Okay.
Are we each picking 5 first, or are we going one?
One.
Okay.
Number 2.
What's
number
two?
The Cheerios.
Oh, you're
lucky. Yeah. Okay, go.
Okay.
I got the Cheerios. I got number 2.
Number 1. Oh, God. I got the
bread.
I got bread. Yay. I love bread.
Number 13.
Oh, peanut butter.
Yes.
Your lead is good so far. You better get like vinegar.
Cheerios and peanut butter.
4. I'm scared.
6. Yes!
Oh, I have stars and
chocolate. I guess that is pretty good.
No, not with.
Wait, 11. 11.
How would that taste good with bread? 11 is a back there ketchup.
Oh, come on! Damn it, that's gonna take away all the flavor.
12. Uh oh. Where's 12? Yogurt. I got the expired yogurt, yeah.
I hope I don't get 5. I'm gonna kill myself.
I hope
myself.
You get 3.
10.
Damn it. No, that's the pickles. The pickle.
You got sweet. Okay.
What do you mean sweet? Cheerios?
I guess I like pickles.
Oh.
Well, I guess I don't like pickles.
14.
You got syrup.
Oh, that's not too bad.
It's good.
Yeah.
15.
Oh, it's cheese.
I guess. Even okay. Out of flavor.
5. I feel like 5. This is gonna be bad.
No. Yes! Yes, Kamado juice!
No.
Sweet!
No. Alright, this is the last. No, we already picked 5.
8?
You already picked 5.
Oh, yeah, I did?
Yeah. Okay. So.
Alright. I guess the loser's smoothie is gonna be. Oh, the loser gets vinegar. Oh, God.
Vinegar, hot sauce, mustard, bologna.
Alright, we're gonna pick out our ingredients and blend it. Okay, guys, so we have our ingredients. We have the lid. I guess. How about this? I'll blend my stuff first, put it in here, you blend your stuff, and then we'll drink it together.
Okay?
So.
Oh, my God.
I guess I'm gonna put in my stuff first. I have no liquids!
You got ketchup?
Okay, we're not gonna break the blender, so I'm gonna put in some water. How about some milk?
He needs some milk.
He needs some milk. Okay, no.
Okay, we're done with this.
Oh, yeah.
Why should it not even be screwed in? It's all leaking out.
No, it's screwed in.
It's screwed in, Chris.
It's screwed in. Okay.
Okay, so ketchup first, I think. Just to make it look disgusting. Oh, the milk's gonna curdle in there. You just made that so much worse.
Oh!
Why do you have to make that face when you do it? Oh my God, it's gonna start looking so gross. Oh, I can see the ketchup on the bottom.
It's all like bubbling up.
I'm sorry, cup.
Pickle. Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Cheers. Oh, the cheese though. Oh, you're mad. How is the bread gonna work? I have to put bread in mine.
Cheese.
Oh, it'd be cool if you got bread and cheese and ketchup.
Oh, it's warm. It's gonna make it worse.
Yo, if you got bread, cheese, and ketchup, you can just make like a grilled cheese sandwich.
I'm gonna puke.
Yeah.
This is so bad.
Hey, if you puke, you'll get more views. That's fair.
No, or I'll lose views.
Yeah, I know.
Why did I pick two pieces of cheese?
Everyone will unsubscribe. Oh.
A spoon. For.
This is gonna be so nasty. Oh, what if this is all chunky?
You have syrup. You can like.
Yeah, but look what I have.
That's actually not that bad.
It's pretty much like ketchup, right? Because it's kind of tomato stuff.
It's actually kind of good.
Yeah, but aren't you supposed to drink it with like alcohol and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't have any alcohol, so. Gotta keep a PG for the kids. Even though we're kids too, but
so good.
Fuck it. Oh, it smells good. It smells pretty good. You can only smell the peanut butter, that's why. You use your thumb. Why so much peanut butter?
You take away all the other flavors.
Baby. The pickle's not gonna grind you. It's gonna have a blend.
It's probably gonna make it worse. I just screwed myself over.
Yeah. It's gonna be all sticky. Don't laugh. Okay.
Okay.
Gotta make it look good. You can't just do this. Well, I gotta bring the GoPro forward.
No.
Get the blender.
I'll just do it. Okay. You ready?
Yep. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
I
won't even pour out because how much peanut butter. Ew, look at the side, it's just peanut.
There's a chunk!
Probably a pickle.
I don't have to drink the chunk, do I?
Yeah. You gotta eat it. You gotta eat the pickle.
Yeah, I'll go wash it up for you.
Ew. Okay. Just smells like tomatoes and zucchini.
Put enough so it's liquefied. More. I put more. Yeah, that's.
That's too much. Okay.
Holy crap.
Oh, it's smelling already. It smells like just tomatoes and zucchini.
It smells good though.
Okay. First, then we'll put in the. Syrup.
Oh, I'm screwed over. It's expired yogurt.
Shut up.
It's chunky! It's chunky!
Ew.
Okay, you're good.
In the video, we got a slow-mo line. Just turn up the volume. Just like... Okay.
Oh.
Oh, it's gonna... Oh, the yogurt's gonna... It just exploded. That was too much.
Oh. That's not gonna blend. I don't think it will.
It'll blend.
Alright.
There we go.
Let's get blending!
This is Will It Blend, part one. Yeah, I almost licked my thumb. Oh, it looks like a strawberry. We're gonna have chunks of bread.
I have a chunk of pickle.
Oh my god. Oh wait, listen. Wait, let me smell. Oh yeah. Okay, it's not that bad. Oh, but why'd you fill mine all the way up? I don't have to drink all of mine now.
Because I didn't have anything left.
Okay. Yeah, you did.
Oh, empty stumps were even.
Oh yeah, let me see your cup, buddy. I don't worry. You're getting everywhere.
Shit. Hey guys. Hey guys. So we did it. That's what mine looks like.
Oh. Mine.
They look like straight up vomit.
No, mine looks like a strawberry milkshake, but it's not. It's just tomato and
cheers.
Yogurt. Wait, let's just go for one test sip, okay? Just a test sip. I can't drink that.
so chunky.
Oh no, I can't drink that.
It's like so thick, I can't do that. I need to add milk.
Oh no. Oh god, Chris, I think I'm the loser already.
You can forfeit.
Try mine. You'll want to forfeit too. Oh god. Oh. Oh god, Chris, try mine. You'll want to forfeit too. Tastes worse, but I don't know if there you go.
Yeah, fill her up.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh god. Okay, guys.
I'm scared.
We have to at least drink half of it before we forfeit. You ready? We're going at a time?
No.
Okay, ready?
Wait, I need to try to stir up the milk here. Wait.
Let's go. One. Chug it.
What do you mean? Whoever drinks the least?
No, you only win by forfeiting.
Can you like bring a sink over here or something?
Oh god.
Yours tastes good. It tastes like chug peanut it. Butter.
Chug it or we both have to do something bad.
Why? You puked. That should be a forfeit.
No?
Yeah. Chris, stop raising your eyebrows. That should be a forfeit. Like if you agree that should be a forfeit, okay?
Well, you said chug it.
I'll chug it if you chug it.
No!
Okay. Keep dying. Okay. If I drink more than what you have there...
No, you have to drink all of it or else we both lose.
No, because you said whoever drinks the least.
Okay, it's getting a long video.
Yeah, because you're... Oh my god, Chris. See, he's making up his own rules so he doesn't lose.
You're crying.
I know, because it tastes really bad.
Okay, drink it.
I'll chug yours.
Okay.
If I chug yours, I win.
Okay.
Yours doesn't taste bad.
Make up your mind.
I can just taste peanut butter and pickles. You know how some people eat like peanut butter and celery?
It's okay. No. It's cheating.
I'm trying to figure out how to hold my breath without.
Yo! No, you can't. No. I'm dying. My face is red.
It always is. Alright, I drink more than you.
No. If you leave some in your cup, then we both forfeit.
Oh my god, Chris, you're such a baby. Just
no.
Lose.
No!
Okay. I don't want to drink any more of either of those, so let's just lose. Let's just lose.
Alright, so we'll get back at you with loser's round. Sweet.
I know, and our fingers touch all the other stuff.
Okay, guys, so this is the loser's round. We have balsamic vinegar.
What'd you say?
I don't know. I was trying to say.
We have white vinegar.
We have white vinegar. Frank's Red Hot Sauce.
Frank's Red Hot Sauce.
Nesquik Rolo.
Okay.
And. Vinegar again.
That's mustard.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hey, you can't check your phone during the recording, Chris.
Your mom.
Oh, my God. Chris, what matters more, your mom or YouTube?
YouTube. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut this part out.
No, you're not. You're too lazy, Chris. You never edit any of your videos.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. See, look, they're gonna know that you never edit your videos when this part ends up in the video.
Watch. Okay, you ready? Okay, so let's start off with a little milk.
Why milk? There's vinegar. Why are you putting milk in vinegar? Do you wanna die?
Chocolate milk.
There's vinegar.
I don't like vinegar.
That looks so wrong. Chris, come on. Hot sauce.
Yo.
Wheat spicy. Oh god. Okay. Chris is gonna die.
I'll do the vinegar, you do the mustard.
Okay. Wait. Bologna? No, I don't even like bologna. Why is there chunks? Is that from the old one?
Oh!
There's chunks from the other one.
Okay, now do the vinegar. I mean, mustard.
No, you always call it vinegar. Wait, right on the bologna.
Okay, that's enough.
Oh, we just got into the mustard
juice.
That
is enough.
We just got mustard juice.
Okay.
Oh, come on! The blender just showed itself. Oh no. I'm still dead from the last one. I'm gonna die again. Alright, I think we're good. Oh my god. I'm scared.
I'm gonna make you cut.
Ew. It's so chunky. Wait, Chris, for this one, do we have to chug it? Let's just put a little bit, though. Just a little, yeah. Oh, it looked like a Popeye. Just a little bit.
Oh, God. There is only just a little bit.
Smell it. Wait. It smells like spicy vinegar. Oh, the milk's gonna make it so bad. Okay, just like a shot in each. Oh, whoa, you're funny. You're funny, bud. No. There you go. Hey, why is mine darker?
I don't know, you have more chocolate milk.
That doesn't make it any better.
Wait. Hey, guys.
There we go.
Okay, then.
I feel like I'm at Starbucks right now. This just looks like
a little shot of milk.
Yes. Wait, let's pretend like we're fancy people.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Boy, I almost broke the cups.
Okay, how about this? Whoever doesn't chug all of it, like, whoever doesn't chug it, has to do something, we'll think of something off camera.
Okay. Wait. Let me just...
And if we both chug it, the video's over.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord Jesus. Let's write that one. Fuck you, Jesus. No, dick.
What?
You better cut that out.
Okay. I'm gonna let you play that over.
Yeah, just in slow motion. Fuck you, Jesus. Okay, three. Is it worse than the last one?
Oh, shoot. The loser has to do something really bad. How about that?
Oh, I almost threw up.
I'm gonna get ready to run.
Oh no!
You ready? If I win, you have to do something really bad.
Can I plug my nose?
No.
I'm about to throw up already. Do I win now? I'm almost done.
God.
What? Oh god, that was so bad. What? I win, right? I win.
Sure.
Good, I didn't even drink any. I poured it into your glass, but whatever. You already said I win.
Oh, screw you,
you
no.
You already said I win. You already
no,
said
that's cheating. That's cheating.
No.
We both had to do something bad.
No.
Okay, guys, we'll be right back with the loser's challenge.
Why? Oh, my God.
Okay, guys, that was the smoothie challenge,
yes,
or the try not to puke challenge.
I'm just going
to
call it the disgusting thing I had to put in my mouth.
Yeah, sure. So, we both lost, so we have to do a loser's dare. So what you guys have to do for us is comment down below a disgusting dare we have to do, unless it's something like...
What?
What won't we accept for a dare?
Oral is not a good thing to do on video.
Yeah.
Oh, what do you mean?
No. Okay. So comment down below our losers there. We will pick a suggestion. We'll pick a winner, and the winner gets a shout out. So thank you guys so much for watching. This challenge was disgusting. Like, freaking disgusting. I had to clean up all that vomit and crap. Well, no. I didn't vomit. I gagged.
You said you puked.
Okay, so watch the behind the scenes. Link in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was the smoothie challenge, and peace.